Let's bring in David McNear. He's owner of Maxime Advertising, who supports Donald Trump. And Ravin Gandhi is founder and CEO of GMM Nonstick Coatings. He supports Hillary Clinton. Mr. McNear, let me start with you. Why do you support Donald Trump? And I understand he actually reached out to you after you were on 60 Minutes. Did I read that correctly?
Yes, absolutely. So six years ago, we were on 60 Minutes, featured our town, Newton, Iowa. And the amazing thing was we went through some challenges. We lost our largest employer, the Maytag company. We went through a string of difficulties and lost some other businesses. And I spent a good portion of the time on 60 Minutes, and it featured our company. And then as well, what shocked me was that not one politician, aside from my buddy who was the mayor at the time, it was also on the show, not one politician from the city, the county, the state, or U.S. politician reached out to me. But yet, literally, the very next day, Mr. Trump personally reached out to me.
He wasn't running for office at the time. This was 6 years ago, right?
This is 6 years ago. Absolutely, wasn't running for office. So reached out, opened the door to the Chicago hotels. We started doing business within a couple of months. And then I personally met him for the first time early last year. He remembered
me
off the
60 Minutes
piece.
You think he'd be helpful for business?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, if you want to continue with the last 6-7 years that we've went through, continuing to restrict businesses, put clamps on us, what we can do. I mean, for one example, the healthcare issue. My wife and I literally have had the same healthcare for 20 years, and we heard it over and over and over when Obamacare came in. If we liked our healthcare, we could keep it. If we liked our doctor, we could keep it. You know what? We lost our healthcare. And simply because of the fact of they're not covering us in Iowa anymore, and we have very few options other than pick up some kind of Obamacare health care, and I don't really want to do that. But
all right, I want to get Mr. Gandhi here for a few minutes.
Absolutely.
As well. Okay, so Ravin, you heard what he said. He doesn't want more Obama policies, and he thinks Hillary Clinton's going to continue those. What would you say?
Well, I would say that Mr. Trump, in my view, has disqualified himself from being the president for two key issues. Number one, on trade, Mr. Trump is talking about a xenophobic trade policy, which would potentially cause the prices of everything at Walmart to go up by 60 to 100% overnight. And imagine what that would do to the consumer. We might actually have a recession in this country that made 2008 look like kid stuff. And the second thing is, Mr. Trump, in a surreal fashion, is talking about hunting down, rooting out, and deporting 12 million people. And estimates are that could cost $600 billion to just do that, notwithstanding the $600 billion you would lose from the GDP that those people produce. So that's over $1 trillion right there. And between those two things, to me, economically, he's completely disqualified. You can talk about taxes, you can talk about other issues or a lot of the demagoguery that Mr. Trump is doing, but when you actually look at the policies that he is prescribing, they sound really good, but a lot of them are rooted in economic nonsense.
So immigration, one, and trade policy are the two reasons you are opposed to Mr. Trump. Let me ask
That's
you,
correct.
If I might, Ravin, something that I think implicitly Mr. McNear was driving at, and that is regulation of business. Do you feel overregulated?
Yes, I think it's going to be very hard to find a small business owner that loves regulation, and I certainly don't. And I want to be clear, I'm a political independent. I don't support every single aspect of Secretary Clinton's policies. But as I said earlier, or I implied earlier, this is a binary choice. Us as citizens have to decide which of these two people are going to be better for the country and for the economy. And though I might want regulations to go down, I'm certainly willing to vote for Secretary Clinton for the two reasons that I mentioned earlier, notwithstanding the fact beyond the economics.
Okay.
Who do we want to be as a country? Because Mr.
Got
Trump
it.
Is talking about banning a billion people because of their religion. It's absurd. I find it absurd.
Guys, wow. Wish we had more time. Thank you so much, David McNear of Maxim Advertising, Ravin Gandhi of GMM Nonstick Coatings. Good story about the 60 Minutes appearance. All right.